Jim M has asked, what's blueprinting an engine and is it recommended for a build with power? Okay, blueprinting, this is actually a topic that we touch on in our courses. It's probably one of the most misused terms in the engine building industry. It's sort of so misused now that it's almost lost its actual true meaning. So if you take blueprinting to its actual specific meaning, it means taking every single component, checking it and adjusting it to make sure that it perfectly matches the manufacturer's specification, or more often when we're talking about performance engines, our own modified specification. Now, the problem with this is it can be an extremely expensive and very, very time-consuming process to go through and actually accurately and thoroughly blueprint an engine. Now, that means that in a lot of instances, it's just not financially viable for us in the hobbyist or enthusiast market to go and do so. This is really a very expensive process that's more likely being applied to professional race engines. So when we are building engines for performance application, we take a more dulled down approach to blueprinting. We focus on some of the key or core aspects to the engine that we really need to focus on. So for example, we want to make sure that our bore diameters are perfect. We want to make sure that our bores are perfectly round and parallel. We want to make sure that our journal diameters are correct. We want to make sure that our bearing clearances are correct, our deck heights, etc. So we focus on some of the core or fundamental aspects in terms of our blueprinting, but what we are generally doing is certainly not a proper or thorough blueprinting process.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.